Whoa! You must be a really bad tipper. I'm Tony.
I'm Jessie. There is no romance with Tony. It's not the I'm wearing up a whole day. Day 30 work? Me.
Perfect. Until then. I never come here anymore.
Tony!
Jessie! See, the thing is, the way you describe my date, beautiful, smart, red hair, the perfect girl for me, I thought it was you.
Oh, Tony. It's not the way you're not over me.
You know, Jessie, it hasn't been that long since we broke up.
So awesome. Seriously, I don't know how you ever let her go.
Yeah, I've been getting out a lot lately. Looks like you and Brooks are getting pretty serious.
Yeah. That's yeah, we are.
But there will never be a more perfect girl for
Tell
me.
Tell Jessie how you feel.
It might be too late. I think she's totally in love with Brooks.
Look, Jessie, I've been thinking a lot about you lately. Maybe I could find and I have to tell you something before it's too late.
Jessie, I still...
And since I am lucky enough to have found the girl of my dreams, I see no reason to wait. I'll
be fine. Okay, well, save the date, because that's when Brooks and I are getting married.
Oh. Well, wouldn't that kind of be awkward? I mean, we used to date. I wanted to give you something. It's the program and menu from your improv debut at the Noodle Doodle Doo.
It'd mean the world to me if you were there. You're such an important person in my life.
Then, I'd be honored to attend your wedding.
No.
Till death do you part?
I don't. Come on, you put a star next to my name. Is that because I was your favorite?
Absolutely. And I will always love you.
I'll always love you too. I just can't. But Tony, this is incredibly thoughtful. Thank you. Friends, right?
Friends, always. Okay. I'm gonna go get changed.
Yeah, you do that. And I will see you downstairs, Mr. Mayor. Watch your butt.
It's a lot.
I know, but we're doing it together.
Yes, but we're doing it so fast. I don't know if I'm ready to be a part of a couple. I've barely been a single. Look, I still have so much to learn about who I am before I can share my life with someone else.
Wait, is this about Tony?
No, of course not. Maybe a little.